A lovely sunny February day. The weather's been unbelievable. We've got a northerly wind today, so it's coming off the land, but I'm particularly keen because the water's clouded up a bit, which should improve our chances of catching a dab today and avoiding a whiting as well. So it's good to have some sunglasses. Rig wise, we've got the Cascade rig. We've seen this a lot on the channel. I'm going to use Cascade rigs or three hook flappers on two rods. We've got the usual fixed spool on the Continental rod and a multiplier on the Daiwa Kenzaki. 1-0 hooks, there's always a chance of picking up something like a dogfish. Flounder as well. See here, we've got the fresh bait. Got fresh bait on as well as the wrap lug. Just trying to get these juices into the water. So I have actually had from this venue flounder, dab, plaice and sole. But each of them require slightly different tactics, slightly different conditions. Conditions today, probably best for the dab. Outside chance of a sole, which are more of a summer fish. Plaice tend to like the clearer water. Oh, rookie mistake, little twist in the line. So this is a beach I know quite well, and it's interesting that the profiles changed quite a bit. They've done some protection works for a harbour nearby. It's really changed things, but makes for a steeper shelving beach. We might even have a mini chisel here. So this one's just going to be flicked out, not too far. There's always an optimism, isn't there, that first cast. You never quite know what's under there. So we'll tighten into this one, hope for our first bite. Got braid on this rod. It's definitely dug in, you see from the tip. Feel that right the way through the rod. It's worth checking just before you cast that you haven't got any little tangles or cuts in that line from the last session. And make sure it's all wound on neatly as possible. I'll get this other rod set up as well. 5 minutes that's been in the water. Right, I've got a rig down somewhere. Oh, that looks like a good bite, doesn't it? Got a little feel. So the lead's stuck fast. But nothing. Maybe. Yeah, it's a bit of weight here. Got to be careful. I mean, this isn't a big fish, but it is worth just being very cautious where the wave's breaking. You don't want something being sucked back out and pinging off the hook. I'm sure it's just a whiting. Let's have a look. Oh, it is. Well, I'll tell you what. It just goes to show how sensitive that braid is. Something interesting about this whiting. Yes, whiting can be interesting. I'll show you. Look at the marks on this. I'm just going to look a little bit closer. They're not recent ones. I don't know though. So that's either line. I wonder whether that's line on this occasion, or caught in a net and got out, or something more predatory. What do you think? Well, again, something small on. I guess a whiting. We'll find out. Whiting are becoming a bit of a pain, to be honest. Something on this lun now. We are still getting little taps. So we've got three hooks on that one that's tapping away there on the braid. That's not a significantly big fish, as we know by now. Yeah, a little bit heftier on this line, but we have got two hooks. And I am dragging a 6 ounce weight. That sky in front of me is lovely. Oh. Not feeling any rattles here though. I can see the leader line. Always a good sign. Come on, fish, whatever you may be. Nothing. Well, as good as nothing. Two more whiting, no great size, are they? Still, lovely day to be fishing. I get that excited by whiting. I know we cook them and they do give a little rattle on the rod tip and we're not going to blank. But I'm always hoping for something else. Both rods are going now. Got a bite. Now, more taps on here. Well, that's actually quite cute, isn't it? Tiny little dab, sadly foul hooked. We'll give him a chance to get away though. Totally see-through. So it is a dab, although it is a small one. Let's see if we can get that one back in. I can't complain. Something that isn't a whiting. It certainly is this time of year though, you really struggle to pick up any decent fish, with the exception maybe of some plaice a little bit further out. Still, happy days.